its unusual appearance. Archangels are small, weighing about 12 ounces, with unfeathered legs and dark orange eyes. The body of the bird is bronze or gold, with wings that are either black, white, or blue. Number 9. Jacobin Pigeon. The Jacobin is a medium-sized pigeon, quite slender and tall. It is characterized by a distinctive muff or cowl of feathers, which forms a rosette on both sides of the pigeon's head. This is made up of a mane at the back of the head, the hood over the top, and a cravat of two lines of feathers running down the front of the chest. There is currently a trend towards breeding Jacobins with longer necks, which then hold the hood off the shoulders. This is said to better display the hood. Number 8. African Green Pigeon. Usually found in small groups foraging in trees for fruit, adult African green pigeons have maroon patches on the top of their wings, and the juveniles have an olive color. The upper parts are grayish green to yellowish green, the thighs are yellow, and the feet and bill are red, with the bill having a white tip. Their green plumage is great camouflage, and they are fast flyers. Number 7. Fantail. The fantail is a popular breed of fancy pigeon. It is characterized by a fan-shaped tail composed of 30 to 40 feathers, abnormally more than most members of the pigeon family, which usually have 12 to 14 feathers. The breed is thought to have originated in Pakistan, India, China, or Spain. These smaller, attractive pigeons are often used as dove releases at weddings and other ceremonies because they can be trained as homing pigeons and will return to a roost after release. Number 6. Victoria Crowned Pigeon. Named for the British monarch Queen Victoria, the Victoria Crowned Pigeon is without a doubt a royal bird. Its dusty blue-gray feathers may remind one of the pigeons found on any city street, but the crowned pigeon's elegant blue lace crest, scarlet eyes, and rakish black mask are unlike anything you'll find pecking around in the city park. Add in the fact that this largest of all pigeons is nearly the size of a turkey, and you know you're seeing something special. Number 5. Green Imperial Pigeon. The green imperial pigeon is a pigeon which is a widespread resident breeding bird in tropical southern Asia, from India east to Indonesia. Its back, wings, and tail are metallic green. Meanwhile, the head and underparts are white, apart from maroon undertail coverts. It is usually seen alone, in pairs or in small groups of 3 to 5 birds, but occasionally, flocks of up to 60 birds can be seen at fruiting trees and at roost. Number 4. Spinifex Pigeon. A handsome reddish species, Spinifex Pigeon is mostly ruddy colored and has a pointed rufous topknot and a striking face pattern. Bare red skin surrounds a pale eye, and the face is striped black and white, with some subtle blue markings too. Bold black bars are spread across the wings and sides of the mantle. It is inconspicuous when it forages on the ground, and is well camouflaged, as its reddish coloration mirrors the red dirt and the rocky outcrops within the arid landscapes it inhabits. Number 3. Nicobar Pigeon. The Nicobar Pigeon is one of the closest living relatives to the dodo, a bird which is now extinct. This pigeon is found on the small islands and coastal regions from the Nicobar Islands, east through the Malay Archipelago, to the Solomons and Palau. This large pigeon, measuring 16 inches in length, has a gray head, like the upper neck plumage, which turns into green and copper hackles. The tail is very short and pure white, while the rest of its plumage is metallic green. Number 2. Pink-necked Green Pigeon. Believe it or not, pink-necked green pigeons are really this color, and they really are pigeons. So, like many other animal species, the males are the only ones that have the bright coloring, while the females are your more drab green color. This tells us that this bright wardrobe helps the guy pick up the pretty little green ladies. The brighter you are, the better your chances of finding the perfect mate. Number 1. Rose-crowned fruit dove. Pretty as a sunset cocktail, the rose-crowned fruit dove is a native Australian species. Named for its distinctive pink patch that caps their foreheads, these beautiful birds belong to the large genus of fruit doves called Tilinopus, along with around 50 other species native to Southeast Asia and Oceania. While the males and the females both develop the pink cap, the males are adorned with the best color patterns, with an array of bright orange, more pink, and yellow plumage sitting below their gray chests. The males use their pink caps as part of their courting displays, bowing their heads low like common pigeons do to give the females a good view.